And here we go with his 3-on-3 tag team matchup.
Well, we can all talk until we're blue in the face, but the only thing that matters is what happens inside the ropes. It's not every day that a 3-on-3 match is on the schedule, but when it is, look out. The action comes in flurries.
But hey, Naomi's here, so you know that fireworks are next. Bring it on!
What a story Naomi has. Where do you think she should go from here?
It's not every night that she's looking at this kind of competition in there. What would your strategy be in a match like this?
Well, I've seen competitors get lost in the shuffle with all that talent in the ring at the same time, but I don't think we have to worry about that here. Plenty of confidence being shown right now.
Look, she can certainly bring her team the victory here tonight, but if anyone thinks that's just going to happen because that's what they planned, well, they might be disappointed.
I mean, this total diva has amazing body control, flexibility, agility, and power. Naomi is tough. In 2014, she wrestled with one eye after she suffered a fractured eye socket. Naomi with a great offensive show.
A sharp kick.
Long-term injuries for sure. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
Now using speed and momentum as a weapon. I can guarantee he's not gonna like that.
No kidding, who would like that?
Boom, what a slam, oh my God, I can't believe it. She's targeting the arm now. Look at this, she's so dangerous. Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
God, what a stiff shot. And right on the mark.
She's taking on some heat.
Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
She's taking on some offense here. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now. And here's an early cover.
That was relatively easy to get out of.
She fights her way out.
Man, not any give when you catch an elbow like that.
You're right about that, Cole. That had to hurt.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. That may be the first time we've seen that executed. she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Hey, looks like she wants to go home.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work.
She's on the defensive now. At this point, it's fair to wonder how much more she has to give here tonight.
I gotta say, when she went for her finisher earlier in the match, this thing looked over. Now it's completely different.
Yeah, and you can see the concern start to show itself on her face.
This is not how she envisioned this match going, guys.
It looks like we're about to see exactly how tough she is.
You know, when you execute your finisher twice, you expect to be in a pretty good spot. But I guess that's not the case right here. Hey!
She's got the shoulders down.
Yeah, I think she's got it.
This is going too far now.
No kidding. She's getting an extreme makeover.
An incredible dancer and competitor. A total diva. But let's be very clear. Naomi's an athlete. Naomi executes attacks that no one, regardless of gender, can perform in the ring. She also has the perseverance to endure an opponent's attack and wait for that moment to strike back.
You know, Michael, you may have just perfectly summed up Naomi. When I talk to members of the locker room and with fans on any social media, many consider Naomi the greatest athlete in the entire Divas locker room. And there's a tag.
Here's a cover. A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
What a reversal! That's a move that'll knock you out cold!
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Oh, no!
Things starting to go the other way for her.
Here's what we're going to see, what she's made of. Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
I don't disagree. And also, I wouldn't be too concerned right now if I was her. There's still plenty of match to go.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that. Oh, wait, nice reversal. You know what this is.
This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape. All the fans at home tuning in for this Divas action.
And I want to take a moment for me to thank the WWE for having this Divas action. I love it.
This is not where she wants to be.
She definitely doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if she wants to be successful here tonight.
Wow, these women appear bringing it here.
I think this is it.
Move.
Oh, those fingernails got to be long. That hurts your back.
Focusing her attention on the body here. Oh, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to them, all the countries, even Manila, where I use their envelopes.
Manila's not a country.
Playing mind games.
Yeah,
a little intimidation there.
Oh, out of nowhere! For her own good, she's going to have to find a way to defend herself.
This six-man match may have taken it all out of her.
And Michael, this is really anybody's match at this point.
Well said.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Oh, geez. Knocked into next week.
Nice reversal there.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Nice reversal.
The strike finds its target. Naomi is under mad assault. He's going all out. This is bad.
No kidding. How much more can this guy stand?
What's the next move for Naomi to turn things around quickly to remain in this thing? I'd say her fans have every reason to be concerned here.
Yeah, but I still see that look of motivation in her eyes, Michael.
Talk about an oversized ego.
Huge.
It's almost as big as yours, but I realize you have to be confident to be successful here in the WWE. But this guy is just being ridiculous. Naomi gets out of that one. Nice move, Naomi. That might have realigned the spine permanently. This match has taken so much out of her.
This match is living proof that the Divas of the WWE are so much more than just a pretty smile.
This is sickening to watch.
The ref had no choice but to call the match.